Hi, so in this video I'm going to show you how to hang this. So this is the target threshold entryway shelf. So in the previous video I did an unboxing. Here I'm going to tell you some pain points that I went through in actually hanging this. But this is the end result, and I'll be talking about the install here. So here's the shelf, and first thing you have to do is, supposedly they tell you to screw these in. So these are the drywall screws that hang tight into the drywall if there's no stud. So make sure you have a level. And you'll notice you'll be hanging this strip of wood. And you notice before it's angled. So that's how it hangs onto the shelf, is that 45 degree angle hangs on. So the 45 degree, so you see here it has a 45 degree angle, and this is the shelf that has the 45 degree angle here. So after you're done hanging that strip of wood, you'll hang the shelf onto that 45 degree, and it just matches up, and it hangs very tight. So make sure you have your level. So I'm going to be using a level on the wall to hang that strip of wood. Alright, so you'll notice here the drywall screw that they gave me broke when I try to twist it into the drywall. So what I did was I bought these drywall screws from Lowe's, which is a lot more heavy duty. So these can support 80 pounds, but I've used these before and they're a lot better. So just go to Lowe's and buy these and ignore whatever they have. So here I've hung the strip of wood. What you do is you draw the line with your level and then screw in the middle hole. So now when you screw in the middle hole, your strip can actually twist up and down. So then you could screw the other two screws left and right from it and actually get a perfect level line. So here I've installed that strip, and I want to show you how it hangs here. So I'm going to lift this up and show you those two 45 degree angles. So that's all it is it rests on top of that strip of wood, and it's very stable. So you don't have to worry about it falling down. You do have three screws, so if two fails, the two other screws are still good. And the weight is evenly distributed. So, and here once again is the final version. So I hope the tip helps, but definitely the big thing really is the screws. Just forget about those screws and just get ones from Lowe's. All right, I hope this helps, and thank you for watching.